very good.
Happy there? Or mixed? Are you sure? I am going to try from a shuffle deck something most people would never try. I am going to try and cut to a four of a kind. I'm going to try and cut to a king. If I cut the cards again, sometimes I can cut to the second king. I knew you like that. I'll try again to cut to the third king, somehow, some way, somewhere, somewhen. Can I cut to the third king? Cuts to the third king. Can I cut to the fourth king? If I can cut to the fourth king, would that be a miracle or a mackerel? The fourth king. Now, I know, I'll tell you what we're going to do. You're going to love this. If I spread the cards like this on the table, okay? You take the kings. I have one, two, three, four kings. I'll take one of the kings and I'll place it roughly here. I take another king and I place it roughly here. Roughly there. Here, there, everywhere. Two kings. I take one here and I'll even place one, I don't know, I place it somewhere near the top like that. Go like that. And close the pack like that. That's fair, isn't it? Nothing up my sleeves. My sleeves are in fact rolled up. You'll note there is no kings on the top of the pack. You will note there is no kings on the bottom of the pack. You're going to love this. I hope. He says in a mystical way, I'm going to try and cut to the kings. That's very difficult. You see, one of the kings jumps from the pack. You see, one of the kings jumps from the pack. You see, one of the kings jumps from the pack into my wallet. The third king, you didn't see it go, did you? But watch. He doesn't make it out of the pack. He actually lands face up. Out of the pack. Just like that.